after signing or receiving commitments from three guards within the last month. Gonzaga lost one today. Redshirt sophomore Grant Gibbs been granted his release and plans to transfer at the end of the school year. The addition of two guards for next season was likely an influence. The website HawkeyeNation.com says the Iowa native is considering Iowa, Iowa State, Northern Iowa, and Creighton. Gibbs appeared in 24 games last season, averaging 2.2 points and 1.9 rebounds per game.